one of my routes, I see this guy depleting the water from a fire hydrant in the South Central neighborhood. Now there's another truck that had just done the same thing, apparently. Then when I turn around, here's this other guy doing it at the next fire hydrant in the same neighborhood. Why are they getting water from these hydrants? And who is putting the water back in? What if there's an immediate fire? Why is this happening? Can someone explain?